Hey, Dipper, back at you again for next getting Dipper review. Hopefully it uploads this time. Talk it out. Stop being cute. Oh shit. Ugh. Hey, this Dipper, what are we reviewing today? Well, Ralph, we're reviewing My Back Pocket. No, I'm just kidding. Grizzly Long Cut Bacon. No, I'm just kidding. Grizzly Mint. Yes, sir. Grizzly Long Cut Mint. Well, can design, what do I think? You know, the one label always looks good on the mint cans. Call me weird, but they do. They look good on the mint cans. Makes it look better in my opinion, but anyways, blue can. Is 91% United States tobacco, 9% imported tobacco. Yeah. And it's NF7. Now, time to open her up and take a whiff. Said I reviewed it and it didn't upload, so yeah, there might be two pinches taken out of this can. Apologize, YouTube's being a cunt lately and I'm uploads on my phone. Fuckers. Anywho, but what do I compare this smell to? Definitely not toothpaste. But I do compare it to gum. Like five gum, like the blue one, that one. Yeah. Okay, pinchability on Grizzly Mint. I always love pinching Grizzly Mint. I mean, the pinchability's always been great. She's a little clumpy. I might have to pick at that later, but oh well. I'm done. By the way, happy Friday. Pinchability, about an 8. It was a 10, but now that I've read it first. We're packing a lip. Hope it sounds good. Mm. Not bad. Taste always brings you back, man, you know? Always brings you back to my first can, first pinch, first whip of Grizzly Mint. You know? A lot of people tell me, hey, Stipper, if you could dip two dips for the rest of your life, what would it be and why? Grizzly Wintergreen, one. Because you cannot beat the flavor, nicotine, and absolute fucking price of Grizzly Wintergreen. Second, Grizzly Mint Long Cut. Why? Tell you why. Fresh breath. Every time. But I gotta have both of them. So, I probably have to buy a lot of Grizz Green, a lot of Grizz Mint every time. But, yeah. So, flavor, I give it a 10. Boom, instant minty breath. Automatic, bro. She's a 10. She's a fucking 10 out of 10, dude, no doubt. No fucking doubt, kid. Now, mashability for flavor. Two hours. Spinning wise though, it'll definitely turn white after an hour, no doubt. So, buzz, that Grizzly Mint gives me a good buzz once in a while. Last night I had one, holy shit. I had a buzz at 11 a.m. last night. God, a good half hour. I was sweating and everything. I was like, damn! Put me on my ass. So, overall rating for Grizzly Mint. Honestly, 9 out of 10. Not as good as Dark Mint, but Grizzly Mint will always have a place in my heart. And that is that, folks. Yes, sir. Shout out to Buck Forest. Team G Dippin. Redneck TV. Team Avengers, Wisconsin Retarded Fanboys, Jason, Josh, and CEO over Tim, Nerd Josh, and for our VR, Evan Glidden, and my name is Snap Canyon Trio, and yeah, that about fucking does it. Hope everybody has a great weekend. Happy Friday. Peace, I'm out of here.